65-year-old Richard Hudson of Glencoe has been charged with trafficking amphetamines and unlawful possession of drug paraphernalia. Hudson was taken to the Cherokee County Detention Center, where his bond has been set at $75,000.